and we will do the bad bass, bad pen, and occupy bag. So there are five universals. One is washing my hands, and collect the suppliers, and identify patients, use date of birth and name, and introduce myself. So, now I will get started. So, my name is Yu Hui. I'm a young nurse today. Let me check out. What's your name? And what's your So now I will give you a new speech. I will wash your face first. I need a warm water. I like my patient touch the water to feel the temperature. Is the temperature okay? Yes. Then I will use a clean towel to clean my patient's face first. I'll clean the patient's eyes from inside to out. From inside to out. And we wash it around with another area. Wash around her face. Then use another area to clean the back of her ears from the neck. Then I will clean her arms. I will clean a towel underneath her arm. Then I will use a new towel from her hand. Clean her fingers. Then I will rinse it. Then I will pat dry. Next, I will clean her. Wash her leg. Up to the towel. And the leg. We use a new towel. From here. To the make sure to wash carefully of her toes. Then I will rinse again. her chest. Her back. So now I change another towel with her new area. So I'll bend her legs. Then I will change another new water and that's the target temperature. Okay, the temperature is fine. Then I will use a new towel to clean the entire area. From top to end. I will rinse again. Then pass dry. Okay. Then my patient, she wants to use the back hand. I will put the back hand underneath. Okay. So now I will give her some privacy. I will leave. So I will give her a live call. She's dead. Then a few minutes later, she is done. Then she cut the back hand. Then I will clean. Use paper towels. From bottom top. Then I will get rid of this bad pen. Now I will occupy the bed for my patient. So first I will change this sheet.
Mr. Gurley. did her help a little bit? Initially, we were there, but.
This one was in there, she was.
I know, right? That's what I was thinking.
No, I use it for a tablecloth.